Hello guys and girls, Helen, welcome, it's iChaotic. Welcome to Knockout Freddy, the video. So what perks are we running? It's a slightly different build to my normal Freddy. We're running Remember Me to get some longer time on the gate opening if they get that far. Every time I hit the obsession, it adds 5 seconds up to a maximum of 30 seconds. We're running something slightly different, Huntress Lullaby. We're trying it instead of Ruin. Make the skill check sound and before it activates slightly quicker the more we hook. We're running barbecue and chili for extra blood points because it's double XP anyway. And you can see a few auras. And we're also running knockout. Why knockout, you ask? Because when we knock them to the floor, they can all run over and come and assist. So we're going to make them guess where the people who are down there. So enjoy the video, Knockout Freddy. See how we go on against these survivors. Enjoy.
Ah!
Very nearly missed him because he was standing still and Craig right by the car, and with the clothes he's wearing he wasn't that noticeable. So gotta hopefully try and get him before he gets the hatch. The obsession. Here we go, merry-go-round. Got that pallet out of operation. There's not many pallets left. As you've seen, I've done most of them. Where are you going, Buster? Which way are you going, left or right? Which way are you going? Come to Freddy. No pallet here for you either. So thoughts on a knockout bail? Pretty good. You could put Ruin in instead of Huntress Lullaby if you really want to. I thought with Huntress Lullaby, as my friend PyCon has said, welcome PyCon if you're watching this, try Huntress Lullaby instead of Ruin. They don't actively look for it so much and it can cause a lot of damage. There's a 6% slower regression on repair and everything if you manage to keep the totem up. There's a 6% slower if they miss skill checks. So there's the Freddy ritual done and dusted. We have plenty of points for that game. Nearly had a full sweep. Just short of a perfect game. All iridescence as well. So Freddy done well on that game. Not bad for the so-called weakest killer in Dead by Daylight. Hope you've enjoyed. Thanks for watching, guys and girls. This is Chaotic bidding you farewell.